took this job, I felt that we could be very competitive in our league, but I never anticipated us getting to the level that we got to.
A lot of things that happened with Rebel basketball that would shock a lot of people in the country, and I just think the truth has to come out.
Jerry Tarkanian.
You know, I love UNLV. I love what I'm doing. Not that this win is for the kids, but it's mostly for the great people in the state of Nevada. The whole state supports us, and I'm just so happy for them.